Get down here, Merton. You're up.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so. Enough of this.
Soldier operator?
Not bad. You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Enough. Let's go.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Don't show what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
We're even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on. Nobody'd do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Thank you.
Come, boy!
Guess you're first. That'll do. Let's get this over with. Time to burn. Yes. See ya. Nothing to it.
Hey, Cloud! Elevator's over there! Heads up to move!
This way! Not so fast. We've got company. Job's a job. Not bad.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door!
Whoa, wait!
It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him!
That's that. See ya.
We're back.
Then let's move.
I got this. He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out.
Well, what are you waiting for?
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Huh. And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Security is only going to get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red! The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Huh? Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Oh.
Petra.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work.
These tin cans ain't got nothing on me! Fuck on this! Now, the real show! Come on! Damn it! That's all I hear? Come on!
And then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah, figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Over with. And look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first. Is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Come on! I'll die here! Hey! It's not moving!
Let's pin it down. Give it all you've got.
Of course. It just had to get back up.
So we knock it down again. No time to complain.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn! I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up! down to the bottom, to the planet's core.
Sure you could.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
Take the lead.
You see the damage that did?
Keep it up!
Stop going there! Got anything you want to say? Help! Gonna make me deal with this on my own? Quit napping and get your ass back up!
Damn it. We need to heal up soon. Gotta heal up when I have a chance. Be careful. Don't overdo it.
Gotta win this one for the play. Fire it, Wano! The hell is that?
A barrier? Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames. Watch the tail! You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit! Take cover behind that debris.
About damn time!
Gotta memorize the attack patterns.
Need my help, do you?
Right.
a break! Hey, it's doing that thing again!
Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again. Now, get in there and do some damage!
Military-grade armor and a reactor? Heads up! Tail laser!
I see it!
Then take cover already!
You scared of something?
Try this. Strike now, before it fires again! An auto repair unit. Damn it. We gotta take it out quicker, we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Merc. Oh, damn. When I get my chance, I'm gonna blow this bastard the hell up! And that's a problem! Oh, you hit for it now!
I got this. So long. Gotta heal up. It's on you.
Guess it's my turn! Fire it one off! Can keep going if I heal up. Special delivery. You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've gotta move.
We should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Thank you.
Give me a break. See ya. Let's get this over with. Not looking good. Know your limits.
Thank you.
together.
About damn time!
That's that.
I could have done that on my own.
Sure you could.
No.
I'll take that as a yes.
That was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Watch out for...